There's the old man amongst those guards. The old man is here.
Λαμβάνει η χώρα.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
What's that? I've told you everything I know! Wait, wait! Who are you?
Ardo sent me. Can you walk?
The boy! Thank the gods! Let's get out of here before they return! Thank you. Thank you.
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
Ardos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did would never truly escape it.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Lygios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Lygios...
Ardo says you refused to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Lygios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mystios. I tried not to break. I failed him. I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Miss Dios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Miss Dios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth.
Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me.